I'm extremely gifted in picking out someone's insecurities. If you listen, people will tell you everything that you need to know. Weaknesses come out like that. You wait, and then when they cross you, hit them where it hurts. Tonight we're going hard, 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 hard. Just like the world is ours. I can take a hit. I'm not afraid. I'll be okay.
Lauren can handle her own, let me tell you.
If I want to say something to you, I'm going to do it.
I know what I mean?
Like, why should I step down and not say how I feel just because I may not be, like, the strongest person?